hit you.
When I watch Japanese players play, I just feel like they just don't care. Like, they just...
Daigo is just another player.
That's okay. Right. That's
Daigo is another fucking player. He ain't nobody.
Shit. Oh, are you serious?
Hey, Daigo,
don't do this.
Hey, Daigo, did you win a tournament SF4 yet?
So talk about Cole. Get him, Cole.
Welcome to the U.S., bitch.
I want to be on that level where I'm in a foreign country and they fly in some Americans to translate for me. You know what I mean? Like, that's awesome. That fool is so VIP, it's ridiculous.
It's just
できる技術だったんですけど、後からその周りの人に言われたのは、あんだけ周りが騒いでるのによくできたなっていうんですね。あれってタイミングがすごく重要なんで、もちろん音とかで、ワイワイ騒がれるってやっぱ音聞こえないんで、集中したかなんかわかんないですけど、音聞こえなかったんですね、周りの。後からその試合の時の映像を見て、あ、こんなにこれちょっとでも集中してなかったらもう音でやられて見せてたなと思って、まあそれは良かったですよね、集中できてたのは。
I'm pretty sure a lot of people started fighting games because of this moment. And obviously I'm pretty sure everyone knows about this moment.
Has anyone not seen this?
You're lying, are you serious?
Oh.Cool, so enjoy this then.
Enjoy this. I'm the Ken.
Oh, so there's no sound. Make noises.
Justin with their turtle style. Daigo.
Rare footage of Daigo actually angry.
Justin on the verge of taking game one.
Let's go, Justin.
Not yet.
Let's go, Justin.
Pop, 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 pop. Come on, crowd. Pop, 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 pop.
Damn.
All right, remember, I'm the Ken. Okay. No, seriously, I was a Chun-Li, actually. I got bodied. Okay.
Rare footage of Daigo actually angry. Just as turtle style overcome Rao, now the verge of putting Daigo down 1-0.
is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Good trade, really. Justin just shutting down opportunities, but Daigo had one there.
Daigo didn't have any meter right there. He was looking to do something.
Oh, no. Rare combo miss. That could have been the round ender. Oh, no. And that is it. Daigo with the patented Ume Shoryu into focus cancel into ultra.
Yeah, he took advantage of Justin's lack of composure right after he missed that combo, and he caught him pressing the button right there with the uppercut FABC.
And the crowd chanting, "Let's go, Justin," which is one of the battle calls from their historic meeting at Evolution 2004. Very popular video online. The champs facing each other here again in Evolution 2009.
This is not yet the grand finals. This is just our second match of the winner's bracket in top eight. Justin Long on the left. Abel versus Daigo, the blue beast on the right.
Oh no, will it catch? Oh, blocked.
No good.
Hey, Capcom, I don't know about that one. We need to add some recovery frames on that.
Justin's timing may be a slightly off on that one, and he paid a price. Oh, Justin guessing now, and Daigo making him pay.
Justin does have another ultra right now, but it's not fully stocked. It's not going to do a lot of damage.
Match point, Daigo. There he gets the focus cancel.
Daigo content to hop up and down in the corner a bit, keep him out. Not showing a lot of fear of that ultra.
And both players just dancing. Feeling each other out, not wanting to give anything away. This is exactly like that Evolution 2004 moment. Both of them feeling each other out. In reverse. There it is! Royal revenge, yes! Sweet revenge for Justin. He's reversed the Evolution 2004 moment.
Not yet dead. He still has 10 seconds left.
Justin waited patiently for that and got it. Let's see if he can make it happen.
Wow, smart counter. Oh, EX fireball in his face. And Umehara with a smile and a nice handshake. Very respectful play. And Daigo has sent Justin to the losers. We will see what happens next. People are on their feet. The energy is electric. Oh, he lands that jumping combo again.
Justin's got a very solid mix-up game with his ball rock right now. I'm impressed.
He is. He's playing not quite. Oh.
There it is again.
Another rare
miss of Daigo.
And that is the ultra. It's going to be round one to Justin.
Another rare going to Justin. He is getting ready. Right now, he is in the loser's bracket. He has got a lot of rounds to come back, but the crowd is really happy to see him coming back right now.
And Daigo, again, going for that knockdown, willing to use the meter there to land the knockdown, but doesn't really follow it off with a lot of strong pressure.
Justin really putting on display a mastery of Balrog's normals, just like he does with Rufus, showing you that, hey, these basics really matter, everybody.
He gets caught by the EX, or the crossover spin kick there. And again, there's the footsies, nice dash in throw attempt, but Daigo is on top of that one. A stand roundhouse check at a distance. Dancing,
really?
Look at him dancing.
Very nice.
I
footsies.
Like that.
Ooh.
That is some juicy stuff.
Right outside of the footsie.
Yeah. Real artistry. Oh, this could be bad.
A lot of damage, but he's going to put him in the corner.
So it's about even.
We still got that full super meter. We saw him use it before.
Oh, no. I think that's not going to be good.
That's not going to kill him either, but it's close. It's a lot.
Justin landing everything, really making the
Justin's
most
gotta
of his
meter.
Justin's
got to watch out for that Ume Shoryu.
Rue is queued up. Daigo does have a room for an uppercut into focus cancel into ultra.
Doesn't want to fall into a rhythm and let Daigo land that Ume Shoryu.
swimming? This is some incredible stuff.
I don't like him swinging so much. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Daigo really trying to grind him out here. Oh, I don't know about that. Yes. And that is the second round and the second game for Justin.
I don't know why Daigo's not ready for him.
I agree. He's an arcade original character. Daigo has plenty of experience in the arcade, possibly more than almost anybody in the world.
Wow, really nice jump back with that fireball. It was right on the edge of his foot.
Yeah, just dodged out of there again. Sweeping. Wow. Oh, no. Umehara. Oh, no, he's not dead yet.
He's not dead yet.
Oh, jumps right out of there. Can Justin pull off a little miracle here?
What's Justin looking for?
Is it the Grand Finals? Oh, I think. What do you think? Because Daigo's been proving so great at technical.
Justin's spacing is ridiculous.
Right, yes. Daigo's got 2 meters. Justin does not want to swing recklessly. Because he knows Daigo will let loose that up.
Standing jab. Justin walking around. Justin walking away.
Looking to get a little bit of hype from the crowd. He needs it. He has never defeated Daigo before, but right now he wants it bad.
Justin actually walked away in the middle of the round and had to come back in a hurry to his stick. He wasn't even charged to do a special at the beginning of the round. Justin's feeling his own hype. Maybe a little overeager here.
And playing a very basic ball roll. That's amazing because he was beaten by the basics last time he fought Daigo. So to play a basic ball rog and be taking the game back from Daigo, gotta really boost his confidence.
That's right. He's really feeling his oats here and looking beautiful. Oh, giant combo. That's a classic combo. Oh, and a rare mistake from Daigo, from Justin there. And Daigo answers back. Now Justin thinks maybe he cheered a little too soon. 2-2. Justin must win this next game to advance to a second set. This is it. Both players full super bar. Round 3, Evolution 2009. It's all on the line right now for Justin Wong. Can he hold it down for America?
Championship point for Daigo, the Beast Umehara right now.
Daigo wins this. He is your Evolution champion and world champion in Street Fighter 4. Justin wins. He advances it to one last set to try and steal it from Daigo.
I like that standing jab. Very smart adjustment from Daigo. Oh, there's the super. No, blocked.
The crowd likes
what
that
is
one.
Going on? The Justin
Wong effect. There it is again, that crumple right afterwards.
Yeah. Oh, rare miss. Yeah. What is going on?
Daigo's eyes got wide after he missed that one.
Advantage Justin. Oh, Umehara right there. Miss. Daigo's here to play. Oh, no.
He's angry.
Daigo's all over him. Overhead. Oh, Justin's now hungry, and Daigo's putting in the pressure.
Doesn't want to use those 4 meters. Maybe it's time for him to use some of those EXs to go through those fireballs. Oh. I don't know.
There's the throw. What's it's going to come right down. Is he going to go for ultra? Yeah. Oh, my God. Justin Wong. And the crowd has rushed the stage. That is not the championship. That is only a new set. And security is going to have to be called to immediately clear the stage. Out of control. Out of control, and Justin hasn't even won.
It's not even over yet. Justin just won one set against the Beast, and everyone's going crazy.
Wow. Justin answers back and will even up the score on the life bar.
It is 1-1.
It is 1-1, and round one to Daigo. Again, Daigo Umehara playing Ryu. Justin playing Balrog with the All-American. Oh, blows the meter there just to be safe on the Shoryu. Overhead, very smart. Wow, oh no. A big opportunity. Balrog has no cross-up move. If you walk underneath him, he cannot
miss that dip-dap hook.
He did. Justin had a chance there. Daigo showing willingness to throw out some meter there just to create the right. Oh no, he missed it, but he's still connected. Will it connect? Justin Wong, ladies and gentlemen. That's 2-2. It's going to the final game. Final game of the final set of the final.
It could not have gone any better than this.
This is a picture moment.
We are down to the wire, baby. It's Evolution 2009 Street Fighter 4 Grand Final. Justin Wong is on the right of ball roll. Daigo the Beast Umehara on the right. It is championship point for either player. Get hype, baby.
Are you freaking out? I'm freaking out.
The one with the surprise with the bomb rock. He's served him very well against Daigo Umehara, who doesn't seem to be ready for a safe defensive play.
Justin looking very confident. Again, teching those throw attempts from Daigo now.
I don't know what's going to happen. Yeah. Justin wins.
I'm afraid even to speak in some situations. Both of them just feeling each other out.
Justin wins, I'm going crazy. I'm going to let you guys know right now. Fair
warning. On the edge of the seat, like, hearts are racing through this entire room.
Umeshoryu, dash and throw. That's an easy tech. Justin may show a little, sweating a little bit. Doesn't want to lose this. Nice throw tech.
Justin won that last round.
There's the anti-air counter.
A few not really clean uncombos there, but composure had managed to carry through and let him hit that ultra combo. Maybe he's thinking about that.
Really some championship level play. And he's going to need to make something happen here, though, in this round. Daigo seems content to sit on his lead. Oh, nice throw attempt.
Daigo's reactions are
There's where reactions pay off. That whiff rush recovers almost instantly. But Daigo not only able to react, but react with a low forward uppercut.
Match point Daigo.
Match point
Championship Daigo.
Championship of the world point. Evolution 2009, it all comes to this. Justin fighting for his life and doing very well so far.
Justin's having such a hard time baiting out anything from Daigo. Daigo's reactions are so good that he can't make him dragon punch when he wants him to.
Oh, big range on that throw. Justin might have been throwing something out. Oh, no. Daigo guesses right again. Yeah. Right in his face. EX. Rush punch. Oh, now Daigo threatening again with those spoken attacks. Commentator talking directly to the players now. Oh no, it's all gonna come right down to this. Daigo. Oh, Daigo Umehara takes it. And Justin must admit that was an excellent match, and the crowd is on its feet.
Daigo
Evolution 2009. Daigo Umehara, the Japanese legend, has returned to face his perennial American opponent, Justin Wong. That was just an incredible, incredible showing. My vocal cords are blown. My mind is blown. It could not have been a more picturesque moment. And there he is, Daigo with a big smile for the crowd. He's feeling it.
An incredible weekend, an incredible show comes to an end with Daigo Umehara leaving as the world champion of Street Fighter IV. And that is a title we hope he'll be back to defend next year.
Oh, match point for Justin Wong. Daigo needs to win this to tie it up one game to one game. This is to go up against in winner's finals against Alex Vai.
Daigo not challenging Justin out of the air there. Guile does have some options. They're all guessing. Ooh. And again, wrong.
Yep. I saw Daigo tilt his head back. Yeah. He's definitely not mean to do that move. He is not used to that.
Well, you can't make apologies for someone who's not familiar with the moveset. Unfortunately, he's a strong player, but you got to know the game.
Yeah, he's really having trouble with this moveset, and he's in top three.
It just shows you the strength of his play. There it is. There's the nice flash kick we were talking about as a new option. He did seem to learn that before. And
ooh,
again! So juicy. Even Justin's mouth puckered on that one. Ooh.
Ooh. Good stuff from Daigo Umehara there.
Nice adjustment there. So he's saying the roundhouse isn't working. What about flash kick? How's that?
He's like, wait, this goes really far. Let me use this to hit Tigers. Oh, he tried again.
A little overeager that time. It's not as I said, it's not an answer to every situation. It's very situational, but
maybe Daigo just testing it out a little bit in game to figure out exactly how far he has to be to get to hit.
Daigo with an aggressive low roundhouse there, and he eats both positional disadvantage and a low Tiger for
nice
his troubles. There it is.
Yep, that time Daigo landing that without getting the upside down kick by accident once again. Oh, oh, just has an answer for every single one of them.
Went for the crash.
Ooh.
Bam, closes it out. Guile. Really nice round there from Daigo. That might be the momentum shift.
Yep, Guile recovering from a sonic boom so fast. Justin supered in time, but still able to block it from Daigo.
And that low forward, a legitimate air counter to Sagat from that range. He's got no answer to that. The low forward will clean him out of the air. I like that challenge. Saying you can't just jump at me. You're afraid to play the fireball game? You want to just jump now? You're going to have to challenge me out of the air.
Once again. Ooh.
Beautiful Sobot.
Ooh. Justin going for the win there. And oh.
Daigo trying to chip him out. Justin with the bold uppercut, but he's going home here in HDR, and it's going to be
taking third place.
Take us to a final match. Spins him into the corner. And again, follow on spin. Smart throw. Wow, catches him with a tornado. Sucks you right in. Daigo dizzy. What an answer from Justin. Oh, he goes for a reset, and it almost worked. Perfect round! Justin Wong. And that is two games apiece, ladies and gentlemen. It's going down to the wire.
Crazy stuff, ladies and gentlemen.
Last game decides it. Overhead. Catches him. Goes for the reset again on the Falcon Dive. Spins him into the corner. Guile jumps right out. Oh, gets hit there. Messiah Kick still one of the best specials in the game.
Close to dizzy here.
Daigo looking for the check. Not, doesn't get pulled that time.
Justin just trying to get him dizzy.
Nice throw. Daigo in trouble. Guile generating some offense. Standing fierce check. Oh, gets baited. And that's going to be it. Again, Daigo forced to gas with his classic fierce anti-air. And Justin changed the timing of his dive kick to punish it.
Match point for
Smart
Justin.
Mind here, and it's match point, Justin Wong. Nice jump away fierce. Very smart stuff. And gets Justin to land on that one. And that's what it's all about. Oh no. Missed with the standing fierce, then ate a throw by surprise. Jabs him out of there. Flash kick. Got him to submit from the wrong range that time. Very delicate range game here. Oh, there he had the meter to burn. Went for it. Cross-ups. Rufus with no great answer to cross-ups. Unless he's playing his new ultra. Nice. Just goes for the jab. Wants him out of there. Doesn't want to risk a throw trade on the ground. Nice read. Jump away roundhouse. Nice. Again. Force him to commit from far away. But here comes the pressure. And that's Umehara. Round two. It's going the full distance.
Got a dominating round.
These competitors. Final round. Sonic Boom. Nice read on the jump away roundhouse. Justin looking to get in there. Trades. Oh, he said Sonic Boom. EX Sonic Boom so fast. One of the fastest specials in the game. Daigo's been holding back on the EX Sonic Boom, using that meter to cancel his flash kick. Oh, standing fierce. And Rufus needs to find a way inside. He's got to make it happen. Oh, dash in throw. And he's on the ropes. Eats another one. Umehara wants to... Oh, no! That's going to be big.
All right,
he's
half
right
life.
Back in it with the corner pressure here. Wow, after you to throw. What a match. Oh, no! Right down to the last section. I don't know about that.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
That is it.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
It doesn't get any better than that.
Are you
what a way to
me?
Welcome Super Street Fighter 4.
Seriously? Seriously? Oh my God.
What kind of bullshit is this, dog? You see this shit? Did you see this? Wait a minute. DeGuile and Justin just did a double KO. And they not gonna do a tiebreaker? What kind of happy horse shit is this, dog? This ain't baseball. Y'all better get your asses back out there and finish this. Tie it. No. I bet you that this was EVO or gaming or something or another tournament where money was on the line. I bet you they wouldn't do this tiebreaker, wouldn't leave it with a tie. What?
I'm gonna go.
Here
we go, man.
Dio and Justin and Marvel. For this, man, you're dead. You are a corpse.
Oh, man, you know both these guys are feeling it too. They might not be showing a lot of emotion right here, but Justin is thinking, he's processing. He does not want to lose this.
God, I wish I could see these guys play a 2 out of 3 set.
That yeah, was... I know. I wish they could play a little longer, right?
We saw Daigo's Dante yesterday. His Dante's really good.
His Dante is really good, man. I was surprised. I didn't think he was really playing Marvel that much, so I didn't think he'd pick a character like Dante where you have to actually put work in.
I think Daigo's
you know?
Having some fun here. He's not wearing his little earmuffs. He's just letting it all hang out, yeah, smiling Marvel, a little
man.
Bit.
It's
yeah. Daigo's got that Marvel spirit
Hell
right
yeah.
now.
Hell yeah, he does. Daigo's a warrior too, man.
Oh, wow. That was awesome.
Wow.
You see that dive kick into a jam session bounce back at the dive
yeah,
kick?
Yeah, that was crazy.
Crazy.
But, oh, I was going to say, it didn't kill him, but he's going to go all the way with it. And then... And this is
right,
a weird
here goes
timing.
A Dante mix-up right now.
Nice. He just went for a simple teleport mix-up. All right. He's going to be using Reverb Shock in a Fireworks.
He catches Dante. Is he an X-Factor? Yep.
Yep. Get rid of it.
Wolverine is so good. Level 1 X-Factor.
Level,
so
level
good.
2.
Oh, he's level, I didn't realize he had lost a character. Yeah.
Dude, it's that fast. Oh, and Daigo's trying to fight. How did he block this stuff? Oh. Oh, that's it. That's it.
Right now, Daigo's down to Akuma.
And X-Factor just ran out, but Wolverine has his own little X-Factor. And that
I know.
Might do it. That might do and it.
This is Daigo in control.
Oh, this is
Is he about
left.
To beat Justin?
Oh,
wow! Who would do that?
Wake up, Shoryu. Oh, man, it's not looking good for him. And he's got no hope. Nice.
So that was Justin with the victory. Daigo pulled out that wake up Shoryu. That was nice,
yeah.
Dude.
Justin's gonna have to hold that in the chest. He won.
Oh, I ate that.
Yeah, but
oh,
he got
man.
Hit by wake up Shoryu.
That's gonna be on YouTube all day.
Fight!
Give me that black belt.
Open for that EX. Lightning Wing right through the fireball. Everything's countering. Daigo in a little danger of dizzy here.
The crowd giving us the oh on the Rekkas.
Oh, cross up. Oh, he missed up his. There's the dizzy.
Justin is on his feet. He's looking at the crowd. They're loving him.
Wins. Perfect.
Justin Wong. Perfect round 3.
No time to celebrate. Time to play. Every Rekka is like a message to Daigo. Hey, go home and buy the console version.
That's right. So we need an Xbox. They might be about to sell another Xbox in Japan.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow.
Justin Wong, look at the double.
Get him out of there. Get him out of Daigo's face. Out.
Let's pick up the pace. Fight!
Justin looking to double Xbox sales in Japan.
Oh, cross up overhead. Daigo stands inside of Daigo's head. Daigo's gonna look deep inside. Oh, no. He really looks rattled by this. This is something we discussed with Justin earlier on. Give him a little bit of the console.
Feilong's dash is incredibly quick. His focus is just so much range.
He has one of the best focus attacks, one of the best dashes, the balancing control, Street Fighter 4. Characters that we fell for a little weaker got better dashes, better focus attacks.
I think it plays out really well.
And that means Feilong is one of the best. So he's doing tricks, and Daigo has really been in danger of being involved. Wow. You gotta like that fake throw.
You gotta keep it simple. Sometimes you just gotta do what works, nothing fancy.
This is the final round.
Daigo looks as serious as I've ever seen him. He's definitely an inspirator on this anime. I can't say it's not only within the rules of the tournament, but also in Street Fighter 4. The characters are a real part of the game. The arcade is not where it begins and ends.
Certainly one of these two will prove the old axiom today.
Justin's all over him. Daigo jumps right out of there. Yeah. Wow, Daigo just guessing with those skills. I've never seen a Daigo before. I'm trying to learn on the fly. Really amazing comeback to things. Wow, there's a super. Oh. That may be Ty's first time Daigo's ever even seen that.
I hope Ryu wasn't pregnant.
Gut punch there for Fei Long. Wow, the overhead straight to the fireball. Doesn't look very confident here. Ryu closing in on
both
super.
Of them sitting in on full ultra though.
And now, yeah, Ryu is in super full ultra, and he might be
one touch from
super
Ryu
trap.
Could end this.
The overhead. Ryu trying to get him off. Oh, what that big chicken wing. The chicken wing motion is difficult to execute on the fly. There it is! I called it, and that was great stuff from Justin. He was looking for it, and he connected. Daigo's still alive. He still has the meter to do a focus cancel. There it is. Didn't have a super fly. Oh, no! Daigo missed ultra.
He can still take it, though. Don't count him out.
He's very much in the lead. Oh, no!
K.O.
Justin Wong pulls
it
down.
Everybody.
Fei Long wins.
Justin Wong putting on a console display here.
Justin just sold an Xbox.
So let's do this.
Fuck. Oh my god. All right.
Oh my god.
Justin Wong versus Daigo.
Oh my god.
Alright! Oh my god! Five gods, man! That's pyramid action for you right there! Think of the motherfucking beast! Get the god! God. And put me on blast!
Justin Wong going with Ultra 2!
Oh! Best possible position to have Rufus in! No meter, cornered! This is a horrible spot for Justin.
Yep, but Justin got out.
Ooh,
nice throw.
And made a meter. That's a great, great win on that exchange.
Oh, Justin dropping the combo.
Oh, good.
Oh, tried to go for the stand strong link, but missed it.
Again, with a miss.
Oh, Daigo with the great timing on that low forward fireball.
Daigo with that reckless style where he just walks up and then tries to pump a DP on the action. Justin recognizing that and just sometimes sweeping him liberally and blatantly. He understands because he's played high-level footsie players like Ricky Ortiz before. Good stuff!
Smart play from
Justin. Still with the meters. Gets out! No punish from Daigo. Good bait from Justin Wong right there. Reads out the EX Hurricane, avoids some damage, and now he's got Daigo on the ropes. Where's the ultra, Justin fucking Wong?
Oh!
He didn't even ultra!
Justin Wong taking round one!
Not 100% right now. Justin's not 100% right now. He missed two ultra opportunities right now. That is not Justin Wong.
But does it matter?
No.
Daigo doesn't look like he's himself right now either.
No, except for that Ume C. Pierce.
Oh, except for that Ume C. Pierce. That was amazing, I have to admit.
But yes, definitely we normally see Daigo much, much stronger against Rufus. Much, much better.
Justin Wong playing really on point there. Daigo missing his juggle. His throw, I'm sorry. Nice throw by Justin Wong. Gets himself out of the corner. Oh!
Again, back right into the corner.
Putting him right back in the corner. Oh, Daigo tried to uppercut that. He just missed it. Oh, once again! All right, Daigo eating it up. Oh, but he knew. Oh! Smart ball, he knew it. He went for that lower kick, a close up, because he knew if he didn't wake up, EX Messiah kick, it would go over his head. And he already knew. He already knew what reaction to do after that. He just went with the spin kick, knew that would punish whatever option Justin Wong did afterward. Smart play by Daigo.
It's a very close match. As far as Yomi goes, no one player is that far ahead of the other guy.
No.
Look at that. Successfully baiting out a DP from a no meter Daigo Umehara. How about that, Justin Wong? He's still got 4 meters. Oh, going for the dive kick.
Nice.
Daigo Umehara knocks him out of the air, but Justin's still with 3 meters.
Oh!
That hurts. That hurts.
Justin Wong
looking to redeem
back.
Himself. Justin looking to put that R in SBR. He's still got those 3 meters. He's definitely going to look to throw it away, going to seal it away with the EX Messiah. But we know if one guy is not going to get reckless, it's going to be this guy. Justin playing incredibly patiently. He could block fireballs for 40 seconds right now. He could block fireballs for 40 seconds right now. There it is!
Oh!
U.S. takes it, 13-11.
USA! 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 I want it that way.
Go Ninja, go Ninja, go!
Yo, walk on those ropes!
Oh, this Daigo versus Justin.
In Virginia's Justin Wong.
Alright, so I'll see you guys later.
Wow, did you just get Rickrolled in the middle of the Undertaker? Oh my god.
Versus.
Wow, that's such a troll.
Justin just Rickrolled like 20k people.
Yeah, dude, it started off with Undertaker and then it turned into Rickroll. Amazing. Good stuff, I respect it.
This is, of course, a winner's bracket first round match of top 24. This is ridiculous.
Like I was saying, this is a very long time rivalry. These guys have been playing for a decade. In Street Fighter 3 and Street Fighter 4, occasionally in STVO and a couple of times. Their main things have been in Third Strike and in the various iterations of Street Fighter 4, yeah, in which Justin has played many different characters and tried lots of different things against Daigo. Yeah, that was so good. After complete domination in the first game, Justin Wong manages to fight back. He is not dead. Well, now he's got to start worrying about this round. Nice high block!
Oh, nice bait on
that. Oh, really? Wow!
Oh, that worked. Justin Wong with his own reads right now, going with Raw Ultra after the FADC and fading out another uppercut.
He's in Daigo's head now and again!
Again! Dizzy? No, not yet.
Not yet. But next hit potentially if Daigo doesn't block. And you can see he's very smartly not holding back.
He's okay now.
Daigo, Justin, that's just a great range for himself. Right there. Oh, and he battles back.
Yeah, Justin's gonna take this. Oh, wow! Great tech there.
Very dangerous moment. Dragon Punch of ADC could steal things.
Daigo knows the situation, so he's a little braver with that fireball right now, but yeah. Justin's getting into that range where he can EX Messiah through a fireball right now.
Nice! I love that he didn't do the dive toward. If that had been dive kick toward, it would have been all Daigo's control of the situation. Instead, the neutral jump allows Justin to keep control of things. There it is, finally!
Yes! I said he was in that range, and Justin was just waiting. He was going to bait it out that time.
Yeah. how about this turnaround from Justin Wong? It looked like it was just going to be a blow-up.
I know, there was a little, like, you could feel the air getting sucked out of the room a little bit.
I gotta be honest, I thought it was going to be a blow-up after those first two rounds, first three rounds.
Oh, no, wow.
We could have let that one rip.
Yeah.
He actually could have let the super rip, too, after the focus back from Justin. But he
okay.
did it.
Uh-oh, Justin dropping his link. One frame link, missed the blink.
Wow, he is really playing footsies with Ryu right now with Rufus. Amazing.
Yeah, I know. Like a character that has no footsies.
He really is not designed to play like that at all, and instead, Justin is just doing it.
Oh,
here
we
it
got
is!
Him.
He doesn't go for Ultra yet.
Wow,
but Justin. He is threatening it all day. Oh,
what
my
is
God.
He
very
doing?
Unsafe. Dragon Punch? Wow, I can't believe he woke up with throw.
Wow. What is Justin doing?
Well, I'm not going to question him twice.
All right. Toss up Hurricane Super.
Super. Takes control.
Oh!
Why?
No, you broke my heart, Justin. No.
I can't believe he just crouching jab. No, Justin Wong, come on, man.
He wanted crouching jab EX.
He could have just done ultra and taken it.
Yeah.
Raw ultra.
Short roundhouse.
It was a dragon punch up in the air. All he needed to do was
short,
anything
short
other
roundhouse.
Than what he did.
Oh, nice punish on that sweep. All right. Not
goes
gonna go
for the setup.
Yeah.
Nope.
Nice backdash to escape that throw. Good reaction with that low strong.
Justin going back for more pressure.
Ooh,
now.
Wow. I did not see that throw coming at all.
Nice.
Oh, got him.
Daigo is in a bad position
close
right
to
now.
Dizzy.
Daigo's in a very bad position. He's got to fight all the way back at this point. Ultra, he has FADC as well, but he's got to battle back against a full health Rufus. Who has been just controlling
oh,
most of the time.
Is.
And
the
there
sweep,
is Justin
the
Wong
Justin
sends
Wong.
Daigo to the loser's bracket after a great start by Daigo. Justin Wong comes back with two straight games.
He just wanted to make it exciting for us.
Well,
I guess.
Mission accomplished, if so.
Wow.
Justin Wong resets
the
bracket.
God.
He's doing the impossible.
My God, do not tell me. Do not tell me. The momentum shift is crazy. Unbelievable. It's one whole
He has to shake it off. It's not over yet. He
no.
has to shake it off.
No.
He has to carry this momentum.
Yeah, Justin もね、喜んでますね。
いや、楽しそうですね、ジャスティン。さあ、そしてトパンが座ったのは梅原龍。
ここで
さあ、梅原は落ち着いて波動を打ちつつ距離を測る、
ね、いいですね
波動、近距離波動、近距離灼熱で金選手シャシャドから大進どうなる金選手だが裏に回っている竜巻は空中ヒットジャイ昇竜でフォローしたこれは弱昇竜
弱昇竜ですね
さあ激しい展開だったが殴り勝ったのは梅原さあ手前押しから投げさあどうなるさあ上り台形になってしまったかからさあバックジャンプ台形さあ白ゲージを奪ったジャスティン画面端の攻防だなさあセービングを当てる梅原中継竜巻押し返してお
お
大志さあ中段を打っていたそこに波動が乗っかるさあ両者はどこをポイントにするかどこで勝負を仕掛けるか
お互いも危ないゲージですねこれは
ですねさあ調子
シングルは溜まった
怖い距離中距離ジャスティンは不用意にファルコンは打たない我慢の時間しかし梅原はすでに一本取っている状況ゲージはマックスジャスティンにも溜まるかというところ灼熱を入って大慶大空前に来て上り大慶空大空
ここで散々真空一致させて、
はい、
これで背びでね、ちゃんと
ゲージをオンゾーンマックスでここに来た ジャスティンは最後とどめで使ったので3本だが、これも EX 銀河
かくってますね、今の
かっこいいですね。
はい、
どうする、波動、近距離波動、シュアマミチューマン、これはジャスティンピースになった。 EX ジャトスが出ていた。
これはジャスティンピースですよ。
さあ着熱も入る、画面端になる。さあコツのプレッシャーもある。
位置がまずいですね。
どうする、
めくって、これは大丈夫、
腰上げた、
あーっと
大足。さあ梅原は何を見ているか、前に出る。
うわー、これ面白いっすよ、ここ。
どうする、どこから行く、ジャスティン我慢をしながら、我慢をしながら、上から来た、マルコン、
あー
当たっていたが、
難しい今の
灼熱。EX 救世主、さあこれはゲージを使ってしまった
ですね。さあルーハスの場合、あのゲージがなくてもターゲットコンボからウルコンまで、ね、はい、繋げられるので、それを見越してのゲージ吐きだと思います。
大大当たって、さあ真空竜巻だが、ここにも大パンで大ヒーロー。さあ中継が見えたか。さあ梅原は波動打つ、波動打つ。さあゲージは4本近くなってきた。ジャスティンにも2本ジャックといったところ、
時間的にはジャスティンが攻めなきゃいけない時間ですね。
さあ10秒切った、どうする、灼熱を打った。梅原前に来て中小流のスペース、梅らしい森間に合うか、
間に合った、
逃した。残り1秒の攻防、
もう誰よりも上手いと思います。
さあ今後やってる人は1になりました。
はい、
リーチをかけたのは梅原。
そうですね、ファルコンを多分被弾してないですね、まだ一回被弾したのかな、してないレベルじゃないかな。
まあ、なんというか崩されて被弾みたいなことは、
はい、
あるけど、
そうですね、
普通に被弾っていうのはなさそうですね。
ないですよね。
さあ、救世主、これは自らガードした。さあ、コスモ、ジャスティンが立つ。しかし、この大足に対してセービングでリターン、ジャスティンのお家芸である大足にリターンを取っていく梅原。この立ち回り、めくり竜巻、さあこちらか、当たるのか、当たらず、あーあー引っかかった。ボンさん、
はい、
説教っすか。
まあ説教っすね、今のはもう確実に。
いやー、ここもファルコーンはハードで、
このゲームやってんだと、はい、何回それ食らったんだと。
はい、
はい、そうです、後で説教しておきます。
さあしかしリーチをかけたのは梅原、ラウンドを取って結果オーライ。さあジャンプ中盤でファルコンを潰して波動、ここは中小流早出しの形、今度は裏に回っている竜巻。
これは裏回った時は大竜巻が確定です、はい、何をやってもあのダメージは取られます、は
い、なるほど。さあジャスティン苦しくなってきた、ここからの根性値うまい、
確定ですね今の。
からさあレバー台を止めた梅原、一気に行くのか、この画面端、何を見せる、めくり竜巻、
ちょっと見えづらい疲労でしたね、今の。
これでフィニッシュ、勝ったのは梅原龍。
いやールーファス対策もバッチリだと、
バッチリでしたね、
感じですかね。ただウルコンの反撃だけちょっと後で教えて。
Rufus's hitbox makes it so that the, instead of the jab hitting on the first possible frame, if you do it perfectly, it hits on the second frame.
The so god voice of Spooky.
The voice of reason.
That. Yeah. Telling us the real reason why things work.
All right, here we go. Banana Daigo, the first time I've seen him wear the yellow shirt.
Banana Daigo. Oh, Justin Wong already not respecting Daigo, getting right in his face.
Oh,
there
wow,
it goes.
Gets a full jump in there. Doesn't connect with the stat. Wow, that just snuffs out the Hadouken counterattack.
Now, to be fair, Daigo does not have the Rufus practice, whereas Justin Wong, you know, has the privilege of playing Eduardo many times, uh-huh. So he has the Evil Ryu knowledge.
Those EG boys have been putting in work on the stream.
That's right. Them EG boys. Ooh! Oh!
Nice, but there's so many light attacks on that. Yeah, that's a reversal there on the... Wow,
oh,
yeah,
nice.
He tried to go for a Sako combo there. Yep. That is the most punishing. And Ryu, Evil Ryu actually doesn't have a very strong Oki game. Sometimes it's better to take the throw than to eat an axe hit combo, which would do so much more damage and so much more stun. You really have to separate between the characters that do tremendous damage off a... Wow!
Yeah, nice.
Damage off of the throw and those that don't. And sometimes you just need to eat the throw. Sakura is a very good example.
Yeah.
Better to be thrown by her than to eat a counter hit low heavy punch into Tatsu.
a combo.
There we go. See what Justin's approach is.
Yep. Oh, nice. Good uppercut by Daigo. Get that. Sneaks in that extra meter with the axe kick.
Yeah, Daigo's so efficient. Wow, that was a very preemptive jab Shoryuken there.
Yep.
Nice. That was a delayed Shoryuken.
Good Shoryuken right there.
Yep.
Okay, he respects Justin right there, doesn't go for the Shoryu, eats the throw back to back. Justin Wong feeling himself, trying to go for three throws in a row, no.
I think the general rule in the FGC is two is the limit for something to work.
Two is definitely the limit.
And by the third, it's human nature to change your behavior on the third.
And this, no, he's gonna have a sliver. Oh, nice. Daigo wakes up with the crouching fierce, trying to go for a counter hit setup.
So some frame traps you perform when you have frame advantage. That one was Justin actually giving himself frame disadvantage.
Dive kick.
Double dash into jab. Oh, wow, new one. Wow, new one.
What is he going? Oh, no, he missed the sweep.
He got really greedy. He wanted to go for the maximum punish with that standing fierce. Should have went for another button instead.
Yep. Oh, Daigo is playing with his food now. He's feeling himself. He knows this is his round. He's going to bully Justin to take it.
Oh, that hit a little too high.
Oh, wow, he missed his opportunity.
Wow, there's so much gray light here.
Oh, my God.
Daigo special.
Both players just playing with their brains on the floor. They're just letting it all out there.
Wow, what? Tatsu after the overhead
this
for Rufus. Uh-oh, okay, that was
nice.
Good.
Big damage, he's got a good healthy lead right now. Is he gonna catch the teleport? Oh no, teleport just wakes up with jab. Nice.
Daigo a little too far to get that maximum extender. Has to settle for the Shoryuken.
Yeah, he needs all the damage.
Oh, what's going on?
Doesn't matter, he picks him up.
And the ultra puts him in the behind instead.
Oh,
a little too fast from the uppercut is Daigo.
Oh wow, Daigo does not believe in simply connecting the Tatsu after the axe kick, or not axe kick.
All right, we need an angel in this Japanese outfield here to raise their Helix Bird and give Justin a little spirit bomb.
Yeah. Nice. Okay.
Oh.
Catches the sweep. Daigo on
nice.
To Justin's games. Oh, he backs off. Not confident that he'll finish the combo, so he just backs off, hoping that... Oh, there we go. He finally gets it.
You know Sako is in Osaka somewhere, rocking his baby to sleep and shaking his head right now.
Yes, he is.
So that is the first perfect.
Yeah.
The five golden hiragana here at Mancat's.
Yeah, the TGS.
TGS. Oh, he's going to get a nice corner punish. And but look at the life of Eva Ryu in this version. Wow, that was so deep.
Mm. Oh, nice.
Too many. Oh, nice. So prior to this version, Rufus wasn't able to get any good damage too far away, but now he has that cancel far standing medium punch. Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Is he able to lift it up? Yeah, use the standing. Wow!
Oh my
god!
He's got it! Oh!
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Going for the meter build, could have gotten an ultra after that too.
Yeah. Oh, Daigo just walking Justin to the corner. No fear.
Oh, into nothing.
And the amount of
nice
respect that Daigo showed.
That is a legitimate punish. And that's what I thought. Too many low heavy.
Oh my gosh. He let it rock. And boy, did that pay off for Justin Wong.
He held it a little bit and just unleashed it there.
Yeah. Oh, those DPs, my goodness.
Oh, this is why.
Okay.
That is the deadliest combo starter there. The low heavy.
Oh my god.
Yep. LEX, wow, the angry Daigo here. Angry than Pugo. This could be.
Oh,
wow, that's Ocha. Yep. Fragrant palm there from Rufus. That get back.
Oh, Justin Wong! Justin Wong! He is on a mission, Justin Wong!
No!
He overcommitted.
Oh, okay.
Wow, there it is, that runaway jump roundhouse. Justin has to think of something. He could do a preemptive jump roundhouse of his own to knock him out of the air.
Nice.
Oh. Oh!
And Daigo, ladies and gentlemen, with the sneak raging demon.
The raging bull demon.
Yeah, nobody was ready for that. Oh my gosh, he flexed on him.
He's menacing.
Yeah, he is.
He's taking a selfie in the gym with that flex.
He sure did. And
that
everybody...
low tier god stands.
Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin Wong bringing the fight back to Daigo's face.
Mm.
Ooh. Ooh, oh, nice. Sweet. Okay, he tried it again.
Mm. Ah, that off-speed fast. Ooh. He's mixing up with slow and fast off-speed Hadoukens to mess with Justin's timing here as he sat onto a Hadouken. Another one here.
Ooh, punched in the face.
Oh no!
Oh, this is gonna be. Oh, he dropped the combo!
Justin getting a little greedy. Wanted to use that low medium kick into
the. Yeah, he is.
Black Tornado.
Ooh, the amount of respect between these two players is phenomenal. Okay, Justin backs off. Should have probably gone for the crumble again, I say. Okay, nice sweep. Justin Wong.
Ah, that jump back jam used by Momochi when he first came to CEO so many years ago. With
oh, wow. Yeah.
And it's worked so well against the two Rufai of America, Ruki and Justin.
The Rufai. Oh, no, Daigo.
Ooh, Daigo tried
fail fireball inbound. Unless he was trying to hit the fear. Let's see if Daigo tries to teleport out of this.
Ultra there on that Q-Niku.
And Justin Wong with the victory, bringing the set to 3-2. Daigo's just being so aggressive against Justin right now. It's like he's three steps ahead of him.
Wow!
Nice,
yes.
Justin Wong!
That's what we need to do. He put it, Ricky. Oh,
oh my gosh, is this going to work?
Oh,
this
going to
work? Ladies and gentlemen,
no
Justin
there.
Wong! Oh my god, Justin Wong!
Tried to pull the Black Hawk down and exit out of Mogadishu, but the helicopter was taken down by Justin.
Ooh,
oh,
nice.
No, not like this, Justin. One of this can stun,
oh,
yeah, just like
no.
That. If it starts from a low heavy punch, it can stun Rufus, who only has 900 stun in one go.
Justin,
nothing. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Daigo with the secret tech.
After Axic FADC into strong, close, medium punch, gut punch, he gets a free Shoryuken after in that distance. Rufus is just so disadvantaged after the Axic combos here.
Daigo is now on match point.
Oh, the combo?
For the set.
Justin out of meter and he's gonna get wall carried and almost crumpled
oh, wow.
Here. But Daigo drops his combo. Nice, coming
oh,
in
wow.
The front. No.
Okay, Justin Wong saving the ultra. Try to get a better opportunity. This might be it right here. Oh my god!
Wow.
He gave it to him!
The EX there.
Justin didn't want it bad enough. He wants to earn his ultra. Don't give me your hand-me-downs.
All right, now Justin in really good position. If he can take this round, he's already made Daigo burn
nice.
All of
there
his
it
meter.
Is. Oh no, Justin!
The Butterfinger!
It came back from the States! It's back! Justin, please. Not like this, Justin. Okay.
I don't understand. They found a vaccine for Ebola, but they can't cure Justin's butterfingeritis here
they
in
cannot.
Tokyo.
Oh, it's everywhere. Oh, no. Good blocks from Justin. Very sneaky from Daigo to slip right under Rufus. Ooh,
ooh
wow.
Wow. Okay.
Okay.
Again, Daigo missing his one-frame combos there.
Yeah.
Up there. Wow.
Nice trip guard.
Trip guard.
Oh, that was
ultra.
Deep.
Ooh, no uppercut. Caught him on the back dash.
Oh, Justin dropping stuff too. Okay. This is where Daigo just bullies his victims.
Oh, wow.
Standing short.
Kick.
Oh,
nice
no.
Delay, Shoryuken.
This might be lights out for Justin Wong. Oh, wait. What did he do?
Yeah. Oh, what?
Justin caught him. Justin Wong. On the verge of making a miraculous comeback. Here we go.
Ah, but he teleported the other way. So smart there from Daigo.
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh, and Daigo, ladies and gentlemen, takes it against Justin Huang, 5-3. Incredible.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
Loss was when I lost to Daigo Umehara. Oh wait, I haven't ever, so that's my greatest loss.